Hello and welcome everyone.
I'm Peter Clementi, guitar instructor here at the Hart School along with Chris Ladd, who is not here this evening. But together with Susan Knapp Thomas, we make up the Guitar and Harp department. And we're glad you're here to help us, join us in listening to some great guitar music. We're not too far off from the Halloween theme from earlier this week. If you look at this program, it's filled with music inspired by folklore and spirits and magic, so it's very appropriately themed. Before we begin, I'd just like to say three quick announcements. One, this is the second of three of these guitar and harp department concerts. We have the next one on December 1st, same time, 7:30. We hope you can join us for that. And then we have another concert that's not on this series, but related to our department, and that is on November 12th, which is coming up a week from Saturday, 7 p.m. There's a concert here featuring the music of the late guitarist and composer Frank Wallace, which would have been his 70th birthday. And he was an extraordinary guitarist and composer, and we're doing an entire program of his music, so if you're available and would like to join us for that, we'd love to see you. And finally, this concert's being live streamed, so if you wouldn't mind, please silencing your phones if you haven't already. Thank you. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
The two pieces that I'm going to play are from a collection of, I guess, Spooks and Spectres by Phillip Houghton. I kind of chose this music. It's a little after Halloween, but I didn't get to play anything spooky on last year's Halloween concert, so I kind of went for it on this one. I'll use what he has written here as kind of a description of what's going on. He says that he loves the supernatural, a world that he can't seem to get his mind around, as it is around him. It's a primeval world of raw instinct, chaos, mystery, the unknown. To get a fix on it, we turn it into myth and think of it as the dark side of nature. But I believe it is simply nature itself and part of ourselves. Fantastical, beautiful, dangerous, something beyond clock, time, and reason. That mechanistic world would have driven out of us, but for those who hear the silent roar, these pieces come from that place. There's actually 10 of these, but he says you can play them any order, any amounts of them you want, so I chose Zombie and Spell tonight, and I really hope you guys enjoy them as much as I do.
Thank you. Thank you.